national best, but more importantly, it's a new world record